Johnny worked with us a few years ago, or I say a few, I mean 20. We had a thing, we've got a big job to do on the side, right? I've got a big job to do. And I got everyone I knew to work with me. We had about 12 people. How many people was it? We had John Dengate, we had Tim Connor, we had David Scott, we had Henry, John Henry, Johnny Clark, Russell. So many people, he went there. And the next morning tea after we started this job, it was a big job, mate, old theatre. Johnny came in the next morning tea time, he said, I've written this song for you guys. So I'll see how I go with it. It sounds funny saying my name in the song, but I'll give it a go. There's a splash of guilt when the paint gets spilled by the rebel painters, workers, and they laugh and joke as they send Max broke in the shelter workshop circus. In the shelter workshop circus, they're all as thick as planks. When Max explains, they rack their brains and stand there looking blank. Initiative is missing, ambition is unknown. I'm telling you, they're a priceless crew. They don't know the orange from the purple blue. In Max's sheltered workshop, there's a splash of guilt when the paint gets spilled by the rebel painters, workers, and they laugh and joke as they send Max broke in the sheltered workshop circus. There's some turn up hungover and some turn up still drunk. They pick on lines, they touch the signs. If they lived in Russia, they'd be down the mines. In Max's sheltered workshop, there's a splash of guilt and the tank gets spilled by the rebel painters, workers, and the laugh and joke as they send Max broke in the sheltered workshop circus. Yes, they paint wrong lines, they watch the signs. If they lived in Russia, they'd be down their minds. In Max's sheltered workshop. I wrote this one. Now the last verse has been written, because I just had to add, although my eloquence ain't good, me rhyming's not too bad. This song is rife with slander, and I'm inclined to do ya. I know it's a pity, it was a nice little ditty, and I hope you don't get overly shitty. But I intend to sue ya. There's a splash of guilt when the paint gets stuck by the rebel painters, workers, and they laugh and joke as they send Max broke in his shelter workshop circus. Yes, they laugh all day, collect their pay down to the thurless hip hooray. In Max's shelter workshop. Johnny! Yeah.